Pretty sure I saw that on an album cover decades ago.